Hi there. How are we doing today? So let's start. Flexbox is a layouting system that helps you align elements and build a beautiful and responsive web page. You can align the elements independently over a particular direction, either the vertical or the horizontal. It is commonly used to arrange elements along a single line or within columns, and to align them according to the edge of an inner container. So here you see the Flexbox element. You can directly drag and drop it to your canvas in times of need, just like this. You can also transform any kind of block into a Flexbox. For that, all you have to do is to choose the block, go to its settings on the right sidebar and choose Layout Settings. There, you can find a button named Display. Click on the drop-down button that lies right to the display. Choose Flex from the list. Now your block is a flex. There are many unique properties that a Flexbox holds. For example, imagine a scenario where you need to align elements horizontally on the desktop and vertically on a mobile screen. Select the parent element. Go to Flexbox settings and then make sure that the direction is set left to right. Now, let's go to the mobile breakpoint and see how it looks. It looks kind of cramped, doesn't it? So we're going to change the direction to top to bottom so that the elements are aligned vertically. Next up, we have FlexWrap. FlexWrap, who is a feisty boss which decides whether the flex items are forced to a single line or can be flowed into multiple lines. This can be useful when you have a multi-row layout like an image gallery. Justify content and align items help you align the elements for both X and Y axis. What if you need to align this particular set of elements horizontally and vertically to the center of this container? It's pretty easy. You can choose the center align option and ta-da, you're done. There's a lot more that happens under the hood, and if you're keen to know more, don't hesitate to dive into Code Design Docs for a detailed documentation. I will see you soon on the Code Design Academy with a new video. Till then, bye-bye.